Hello everyone, myself Bhumit from collegedinner.com. Today I am at LJ Institute of Computer Application, which is located in Ahmedabad, Gujarat. Today we are having with Professor Alok Manke sir. He is a director in LJ Institute of Computer Application. Hello sir, welcome to our education portal collegedinner.com. Hello sir.
Good morning sir.
So sir, start with the question and answer session, sir.
Yes.
My first question is, what do you think should be the institute's top priority over the next 10 years?
Yeah, as an institute point of view, right now we are getting to the private university. So next 10 years, we are, as our tagline, university will be different. Definitely we'll do a lot of different things that other university not doing right now. Like we are changing the syllabus, teaching pattern. We are strictly follow the Bloom's taxonomy for making syllabus, question, and the major change what we had already implemented is now the faculty will not drawing any question paper. We had developed one software under my guidance, and that software. With the help of that software, we can make question hour at last hours. Faculty need to insert only questions. So, for next 10 years, we want to sustain my institute by itself. So, we need to open up various wings that we had already opened up, but ultimately we need to maintain that thing. So I want to enhance my software factory, which is under the guidance of myself, and I need to improve on that side. And what I need to do is students should make software there and there enhance their skill by themselves, and they should be independent enough so that they can open up their company. They can get good placement. That is what my vision is.
Very nicely explained about the question, sir. So coming to the next question, what would you like people to know about your institute they may not know?
A lot of things people may know, but yes, something which they might not know about the software factory. It is a very important wing of any computer application department or any computer engineering department also. In the software factory, we developed software of industries or live projects with the help of student and faculty members. And myself had developed, I think, more than 50 softwares with the help of a student, and professionally we have earned more than 50 lakhs rupees with this software factory for the college. And we invest those money the development of a student only. We opened our institute for 24 hours. Our library is open for 24 hours at the demand of a student. And we work 24 hours many times in the college with students for developing particular software, and we want students to face real life challenges. So it is a very good platform, software factory. And second thing, our faculty members, they are our strength. Maximum faculty members are PhDs, highly qualified, highly educated, highly experienced. Almost all the faculty members took more than 10 subjects. They have completed more than 5 online courses. And we have no tuition policy. Means we are not promoting tuition at all. We complete full syllabus along with revision, paper solving. All this. We focused on quality education. So these are our...
Very well said, sir, about the question. So on that note, my next question is, what do you see as LJ Institute of Computer Application's greatest strength?
our greatest strength is we are down to earth. We are not market anything. We are focused on work only. All the people, all the staff members are workaholic. We are not looking at the clock when we come to the college. And all the faculty member, along with the study and along with the teaching, they are having some or the other assignment. Like some are involved in the developing skill card, some are involved in the projects, some are involved in the research, some are involved in the environmental thing, extracurricular activity, some are involved in the industrial visit, some are involved in the placement and training. So we are, lot of wings are there, and each and every, we are providing the platform to every stakeholder, student as well as the faculty member. This is our greatest strength.
Very nicely explained, sir. So jumping to the last question, how do you tend to establish a healthy relation and environment in your institute?
Yeah, we are dealing with the student and faculty member, staff member. So we are not going into the personal relationship. We believe in the professional relationship. So we deal with the student and faculty member as a professionals, and they are professionals. It is strictly to the profession, and so that they are very much clear with the rules and regulation, discipline. So even they don't have any problem and I don't have any problem. The work goes smoothly. They know everything at the first day of the institute. When placement start, we explain them all the rules and regulation, and we regularly meet with the parents to explain rules and regulation, and so there will be no problem with I am facing to maintain a healthy environment and relationship with the student and faculty members.
Very well said, sir. So sir, thank you so much for giving such informative information about LG Institute of Computer Applications, sir. Thank you, sir, for being a part of College Dunia. Thank you, sir.